Handstanding, we need to have strength through our hands, our wrists, our shoulders, but also in the area that Patabi Joyce called our waist. When we're moving in and out of handstand and when we're balancing there, the strength that we're looking for is actually coming through the bandhas, and it's a feeling of lightness. So we want to learn how to move in and out of a handstand with the use of these locks, the Uddiyana bandha, tightening the lower belly, and the Mula bandha, tightening the anus. There, I've said it. Let's go and look at some handstands. Sitting at the wall in a right angle, we're going to reverse this. So put your hands where your feet were, and we're going to climb our feet up the wall right behind our hips. And this is going to build strength and stamina to prepare for the handstand. So you can climb up, and you can even try hopping with the lightness of the bandhas and the strength of the waist. Inhale up and exhale down. Place your hands about a foot from the wall and choose a gazing point slightly in front of your hands at the center. And keep your eyes on that spot. Inhale up, and the leg leads you up, and if you kick up right, slowly exhale down right, building strength and control. Then inhale, kick up left, and then slowly exhale down left. And you can repeat that. When you've gained more stability, you can take that same starting position with firm hands. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, moving from the bandhas. Inhale up to the wall. Exhale down as slow as you can. And when you begin to feel at ease, staying up there for some time, 10, 15, 20 breaths, you can start to draw your feet off the wall. See the movement in the shoulders and wrists? It's because we're balancing through the shoulders.